Hi guys, I'm Dan and welcome back to Wondershare RepairIt, professional software to fix corrupted photos and videos. We're back with another video and today we're discussing different ways to load JPEG files on your Windows computer that have become unresponsive. There's a few reasons why JPEG files might not load, even when you're using a different photo viewer. So if you're having trouble loading JPEG files on Windows computers, make sure you watch this video through to the end as we'll cover a few different ways to solve this problem. But before we get into the video, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below for more videos just like this. Now, what can cause JPEG files not to load on Windows computers? Usually, file corruption is the major factor behind why you can't open JPEG files, but there are some additional factors that may also restrict you from loading JPEGs. The photo viewer you're using might be outdated. Keep in mind that software publishers don't continue to support outdated versions of their software, so make sure you've updated your photo viewer to the latest version. Speaking of the photo viewer, it's also possible that the application itself might be broken or malfunctioning. This normally happens when the program wasn't installed correctly or there are misconfigured installation files. Another reason why JPEG files might not load could be unexpected errors during saving. For example, if your system crashes while you're halfway through saving a file, that can cause the file to be unresponsive and not open on your system. Finally, the presence of malware or viruses can also prevent JPEGs from loading. If your computer remains connected to the internet 24/7, there's a chance you might have downloaded malware unintentionally, which is now corrupting your personal data. Since there's multiple factors that can cause JPEGs not to load, we'll have to try a few different solutions to fix the problem. So try these methods one by one to find one that works for you. The first thing to try is updating your Windows Photo Viewer to the latest version available. One of the most common causes of JPEGs not loading properly in Windows 10 or 11 is an outdated photo viewer. So before anything else, make sure your photo viewer is updated to the latest version available. Here's how you can update the photo viewer on your system. Firstly, click on the Start icon and choose Settings. In the Settings menu, click Update and Security and choose Check for Updates. If your photo viewer shows as needing an update, click Install Update. If updating the photo viewer doesn't solve the problem, another thing we can try is loading the JPEG in a different photo viewer. You can install several third-party photo editors on your system, including Adobe Photoshop, Lightroom, Picasa, and more. Once you've downloaded and installed a new photo viewer from the Microsoft App Store, right-click on your file, select Open With, and choose your new photo viewer. If you still can't load the JPEG file, it's most likely that it's saved incorrectly. If this is the case, we can simply rename the file and save it with another extension. Before we try that, make sure you create a separate copy of the file so you don't lose the original version, just in case this method doesn't work. Now that we've created a copy, let's change the file extension to JPEG or PNG and try opening it. Hopefully that fixes the problem, but if your photos still won't load, it's time to do some advanced repairs. We recommend using Wondershare RepairIt, a fully-fledged media repair tool designed to fix corrupted photos and videos. It doesn't matter whether malware or a third-party application has corrupted the file. RepairIt can resolve the issue in three easy steps. The tool automatically scans the file and runs different troubleshooting methods to resolve the issue. Even if the files are seriously broken, RepairIt can resolve the issue. Let me show you how it works. Firstly, install and launch Wondershare RepairIt on your computer and select Photo Repair from the left-hand menu. Click the Add button and load your damaged JPEG files. Once the files are successfully loaded, click the Repair button at the bottom right corner. The tool will automatically start repairing your JPEG images. Once the process completes, click the Preview button next to each image to make sure it looks okay. Finally, click the Save All button at the bottom right-hand corner to save these repaired images on your system. And just like that, your photos are repaired and you can load them in any photo viewer that you like. That brings us to the end of this video on how to fix JPEG files that won't load. If this video helped you, make sure you give it a thumbs up and share this video with others. And make sure you hit that subscribe button down below and ring the bell icon for more videos just like this in future. I'm Dan, and I'll see you next time.